God bless 15 people showing up in 17 minutes, almost a minute per person. If that stayed for the rest of the stream, guys, I would be a 1,000 viewer Andy. Damn, we got some. They be walking, bro. Oh, damn. I had a vision. One viewer per minute would be so sick. It would. Snowman artificially. I was literally just thinking that. I was like, oh my god. I think they're on the other side. Damn. Bro, every time I don't start with a race, they do shit like that, yeah? Nice medium vault. Into the calm spirit? Base, bro. What is the goal of this game? Xeno Platinum, welcome to Dead by Daylight. I'm playing the killer, and my goal is to kill the survivors. Thank you. I'm playing the Huntress, a character who's slower, but she has a ranged attack. Oh, she's a sprint burst user. That's why she keeps walking. Rest in peace to that person dying on first hook, bro. I love sniper rifles. Oh yeah, she kinda has something like that. Kinda. Oh. Thanks. True. Not the VPNers. Oh my. Alright, I'm gonna carry them to a purposely farther hook because my challenge is to like carry survivors for meters. There they are. They could have Boon Unbreakable here. Bro, I had 2 tabs open of your stream. I thought I was having a stroke. Oh my, that does sound scary. I'm debating if I wanted to start morning with coffee or water. Water. I feel like personally coffee is enjoyable. And caffeine doesn't really do much if you're dehydrated. Now, if you're hydrated and you have caffeine, whew. But the thing about caffeine, too, is it, like, irritates your bladder, so you'll be peeing more, yeah? Oof. Well played, Jeffersonian. That's Draven right there, bro. Also, think about it. Drink life juice or drink, like, synthetic tired suppressor. You know what I mean? Like, think of it like that, and then you'll be like, oh, well, for sure I should do that. Damn, good fast vault. Really surprised she got that. I thought that'd be a medium vault. Must be the Kate who's booning. Well played. Synthetic tired suppressor. Well, then you're dehydrated. And there's no tire to suppress because your body's running on empty, bro. True. When you start eating protein, you start eating carbs, bro, you go like super mode. It's like the amount of distance between the vault and you, Xeno. Like when you run at a vault, if you don't have the, if you don't like have the correct amount of distance, it'll medium vault. Morning walk. What up, boyfriend? I'm still feeling pretty bad, but no temperatures, so we got to go to the gym. But like, I was feeling bad. But we were heckin' doing it. We're now on some heckin' Tylenol. So, hopefully get a good day going, yeah? But you do need water. And you do get a little bit of water when drinking, like, coffee or even soda. But like, if that's all you drink, your poor body will cry. This year, I'm going to try to eat a little bit healthier when I should be eating and not eat before bed. Bro, I eat before bed all the time. I eat hella healthy. I love eating before bed. It's one of my favorites. The lockers are fucking massive, bro. Aren't they? Holy shit. This Jeff is juicing, bro. You just got behavior, bro. Those lockers, man. Ugh, my face. Bless your heart. Thank you, Zach. Damn. Damn the sequel. I'm out of hatchets too. I cry. Oh. Bro, I'm telling you, these emotes are too dark, man. I don't like that room for recording. I don't like it. Telling you, hotel courtyard, lobby, facility lobby, those are the places to record emotes. The lighting in Eviscerator Blue Stage just ain't it, bro. You think upping the gamma would do it? I mean, it's so dark. I see these scratch marks, I see that blood, but I don't hear anything. I'm all about seeing the barefoot bandito, yeah. But like A and like finger guns are both hotel courtyard. True, yeah, Overwatch knows. There's some knowers, bro. They think about the CCs, bro. Well, damn.